a single picture in play. Like, plenty of pictures where it's like,
yeah, let's get a picture, you know, there's a disc.
The only ones we got were the ones that we staged.
So because it was
beat, so everyone just took turns throwing real floaty discs and then diving balls.
Are you for a finger?
Nice.
positive comments.
It can actually be enough to put someone off. Like, if you don't think you get there and you jump, sometimes they just jump for the sake of it.
Yeah, he jumped that.
He's there.
No, but I think closer to the disc you could jump.
Yeah, no, definitely.
But
if you know, you can't get it.
Yeah, it's always when they're doing something.
Unlucky Ben.
Well, yeah, that's...
Ruby ball!
Come on, Pierre!
Oh, good day!
Are you filming them again?
No, it wasn't. I was following the disc. Well, not Pete. <Just following. laughs> They're in the shot right now, though.
That's just heavy breathing in the background.
X-rated frisbee.
I don't get me in that.
Don't put the blame on me.
Watch it, Brack. 3, 2, 1.
You go up. You go behind that. Stop massaging his neck.
That's how an orgy starts.
Chill.
Nice.
Don't do it unless you're sure.
Nice.
Let's get off this line.
No dog, Toby, no dog.
Check the
feet. Yes, I heard.
I think I was good. So you definitely landed on the line like that.
Your opinion?